1. Listen and choose the correct answer from A, B, or C.
The Chinese invented paper in 140 BCE, but many years later, Egyptians used papyrus for writing. They also invented two of the most useful things in history, pens and ink.